time to get caught up on all the compound semifinal matches here at Stage 1 of the 2013 Archery World Cup in Shanghai. Two of the best, Erica Jones and Marcella Tonioli, paired up with two of the best men in the business, Sergio Pagni and Braden Gelentine, here in the compound mixed team semifinals. It's a close match all the way, but in the end, it's the USA. Meanwhile, Finland was facing Korea. The Finns had already surprised the British duo and Dutch duos, making it more difficult to sneak up on the powerful Koreans. Finland's luck runs out as they fall by the wayside, so we will have a gold medal match between Korea and the U.S. This is an upset in the making, Italy taking on a Korean team with some new faces. But experience will pay off for Sergio Pagni and company. On this day, they're way ahead of the pack and qualify for the finals.
The semifinal is something that we are waiting for the final, nothing that we want to skip, we want to jump over the semifinal. So we try to add a solid shot and go on. The Korean guys shot good, so they are very nice adversary, and they are growing up fast, so probably we will see in future, but for now, no big problem.
Who will the Italians face in the finals? Australia and the Americans fought it out to earn the right to shoot for gold. Brosnan, Phillips, and Ryan might not be as prominent as Gelentine, Wild, and Willett, but they made the Americans work hard for a close one-point win.
It was a good match. Australia shot really well. They came back strong. They pushed us all the way to the end. So I think we win by two?
By one.
By one, yeah. And we were tied there for a bit, so it was a little hairy.
And now the semifinals for the women's recurve teams. Korea once again in the spotlight, and the same goes for Team Italy. Led by Laura Longo and Marcella Tonioli, it's a formidable trio, and yet, it is Korea coming out on top again, winning by 7. Which brings us to India and the USA, battling for the other spot in the finals. This is another hotly contested match that goes down to the wire, but the American side, featuring Erica Jones, who is back on track from the United States, get into the gold medal match against the team from Korea.
Yeah, our semifinal match, we shot well. You know, the weather's not been ideal, so it's been a challenge. But I think we struggled a little bit, but I think we'll be okay in the medal match tomorrow.